being maybe a gingerbread house that'll last a day if you're lucky, if no right. one eats it, or 2 weeks, and you better not try to attempt it because we'll be at the dentist very soon thereafter. This is from Stanley Jr., and it is a tall birdhouse kit with a 5-piece tool set. So it's arts and crafts that you can do together, but you can appreciate for years to come, which I think is such a great idea. We have two color choices for you to choose from, and it's basically just based off the roof of the birdhouse.
Yes, that's really, and on the paint.
Oh, okay, the and the paint as well. Perfect. Mm-hmm. So we have it for you in pink. And then we have it for you in red. It is less than $30. And I think this is just so much fun because so many times I feel like you give gifts to the little ones and it's like you can't participate as an adult.
Right.
And I love that you can be so hands-on with this.
Absolutely. And the participation isn't always at the level that we're interested in
right.
either. I have to say that. So this is actually something that's really cool. This is a project that starts at age 5, but it does require parental, you know, assistance mm-hmm. on this. And I love that. That means grandpa and me, which was so much of my treasure memories,
yeah.
can have a really great experience putting together this birdhouse. We give you everything. This is from Stanley, 175 years
like,
of history.
Even the company that makes dad's tools.
Yes.
Perfect.
So dad's gonna love this. Grandpa's gonna love this. I'm sure they appear somewhere in the household toolbox already.
Yes.
You get the instructions and the instructions are visual instructions. I love that. So it's really easy for the whole family to do. Sanding, because the wood might need a little bit of sanding and
okay.
attention. And I love that because what does it teach? Patience in our little ones, right? Not everything can be done like I like immediately.
Yes.
Here are your goggles, safety goggles always. You may not need them exactly on this one out, this try, mm-hmm. but I'll tell you what, in the future, you're going to love to have all of these tools. You get your screwdrivers, both Phillips head and regular. You get your hammer. And can I just say,
this is a cute little hammer, by the way.
Look at this. And these are not throwaway tools.
No.
For kiddies.
No.
These are not children's
really
classic.
Nice and substantial.
These are real tools. You get your measuring tape. You get all of the hardware that you need, and then the wood pieces that will come together, pre-drilled holes to make it really simple.
Which, by the way, just use the measuring tape as soon as you get this home, because somebody will take that in the household to measure something, and then it'll be lost with all the measuring tapes.
Absolutely.
They're like socks
and you
in
know,
the world of
it
tools.
It is so true, and Stanley is known for their measuring tape. I mean, it is their number one.
Oh, they're the best.
Their best tool, and in fact, it went to the moon. In 1969, the Apollo
wow.
used the Stanley tape measure to take for the lunar landing module. I thought that was super cool when I read
yes,
about
it
that.
Did.
So it's been steeped in our history for a very, very long time.
Very fun fact. All right, so how do we start?
So you're basically going to have the wood right here. You'll follow your directions, and I wish we could put the whole birdhouse together for you today, but all I want to show you so that you really know is how simple this is. Pre-drilled holes, ready for those little nails and screws. Here's where the bird little post will go. This is something that will be a great project. It very quickly comes together as a full birdhouse, and then you can paint it, you can add stickers, then you can add your roof, and after that you can add twine, and then you'll be able to hang this outside in your own garden. And the idea that birds will flock to this winter, that they'll come and they'll feed at this little birdhouse, to me is everything, because our little ones, that's where they really love all of it. The
oh,
leaves,
absolutely.
The stones.
And you know, there's a very famous actress that says to plant a garden is to believe in tomorrow. And I feel like this is one of those accessories that you build to believe in tomorrow, because there will be those moments that as a family you can appreciate together and be like, remember when we did this
yes.
together?
Yes.
And I feel like it does such a great job at expressing the individuality of the creator that you're now gifting your little ones. And I think so many times you get throwaway pieces that are gifts for toys, and now you have something that potentially they could remember for a lifetime that
Absolutely.
Hangs in their garden.
Hopefully it'll inspire them to
yes.
use these tools over and over again.
Which, by the way, can you please fix something later on when you're older? Yes,
yes.
I have a measuring tape and hammer.
And I know how to use it.
When you gave it to me when I was 5.
Yes.
We have two color choices. We have the purple and, or excuse me, the pink and the red. They've got the coordinating paint colors to go along with it. Here's the box, less than $30 with our Black Friday sale pricing. That is so much fun. Ages 5 and up, it is T36711. Thank you.
Thank you
very much, Marcy.
Courtney, nice to see you.
All right, super quick presentation. Please welcome to the show, Shauna Myers.
Hi.
I have
hi.
To remember not to confuse her with my friend